Well, with 15 murders so far this year, violence is a defining problem in Kansas City, especially for 2013.
But imagine how hard it is growing up in the most crime-ridden areas. KMBC News' Micheal Mahoney talked to some young people today about that very thing. Micheal, what did you discover?
Well, I discovered it's three bright young ladies, Larry, and they live here in the middle of the town in a high-crime area, and living here and growing up in here and working at and through the Boys and Girls Club of Kansas City is one way through it, but it is not easy. Boys and Girls Clubs today are a lot more than a basketball gym. We met three young ladies, ages 15 to 19, who have grown up in this program.
I would look forward to coming here because I knew I would have fun and I knew I would have a quiet place to study.
And that's a major part of the after-school activities.
I can get my homework done here for school. I can go swimming, you know, do anything fun.
And there seems to be plenty of that at the Boys and Girls Club at 43rd and Cleveland. But there is another side. All three grew up in tough neighborhoods. Alicia lives next to a liquor store.
I can't even walk to the store and buy something and come back without being like approached or, you know, something that makes me feel unsafe.
And when I ask 18-year-old Brittany Kinney if there are people she avoids now, watch her eyes and her head. And she's overcome with sadness for a high school friend who was recently killed during a crime.
Wrong place, wrong time. He was a great kid. He went to a good school. He really tried, and it was unfortunate.
And that is some of what it's like growing up in Kansas City in 2013. Back to you.
Micheal Mahoney, thank you for that insight. And the Boys and Girls Clubs in Kansas City serve children from ages 5 to 18 throughout the metro. They serve several thousand children and their families each year.